Hello, weary traveler. Welcome to the Lot Radio. This is the Youngbloods Morning Show. We're here every 4 weeks. Not a specific time of the month, a rotating festival. But we are here. On a regular, cascading basis to present so many things. Things we love, things we take joy in. Predominantly music. Sorry about that. Under me right now is a tune. Well, you know, maybe I won't tell you the source. It's a score to a town. And of course, before that, we started the show off with a forthcoming jam from Flair. It's F-L-A-E-R. Song's called Forever and Ever. This song is Gia Cole by Ted Reedy, who is the composer for Diablo 4. But I guess you haven't really known what you got yourself into, having arrived here on the Lot Radio. For 2 hours, or I guess really an hour and 47 minutes, you and I will drift through the ether, exploring new ambient, old down-tempo, timeless jazz. We'll touch on the new and the old and the brash and the supple. Weave that path together. Here on the Lot Radio. Here's another one from Flair. If you enjoy what you hear at any point today, I encourage you to go to We Are Young Bloods. That's weareyoungbloods.com. We have a bunch of new music coming out very soon. Including the return of our avant-garde series Cycles with a new longer movement recorded by local flautist Nathaniel. Recorded in the subway tunnels. I'll play a cut from that in a little bit. Give you a little teaser. We also have a new album from Penelope Antenna coming out. Oh, and so many exciting things on the horizon. And that's not even start talking about all the great music we've released in the past. Again, that can all be found at weareyoungbloods.com. But enough of me tickling your ear. Let's relax and enjoy the show. This is the Youngbloods Morning Show here on the Lot Radio. Thank you.
Thank you.
you're tuned in earlier, I mentioned we have a forthcoming release from local flautist Nathaniel, which he recorded in the subway tunnels. This right here is a teaser of it. This is Movement in the Tunnel, part 4 of a 9-track album. That'll be out August 17th, digitally. Again, that was a brief sample of Movement in the Tunnel by Nathaniel, which is part of our Avant-Garde Cycles series. Right now is Kinkajou. The song is called A Quiet Chaos from the Building Waves album. Now that you mention it, we are due for a track list check-in. Don't want to get too ahead of ourselves. Again, under right now is Kinkajou. I have a lot of songs from this saxophonist that I've discovered lately. A couple albums I pulled for today's show. We'll be playing a few from them. Before that was Nathaniel. Before Nathaniel, we had Elephant Jim with Happy But Sad. Also, a lot of Elephant Jim pulled for today's show. Amazing, amazing Japanese band. We had Daedalus with Battery Smoke. We had Sypho with Dewdrop. We had Grant Chapman with Just Bad Dreams. We had Suso Says with Suzanne Kraft for Nunca. We had another one from Sypho called Yunki. We had Kinkajou's On Hiatus. And then we started the show with a song called Follow from Flair, along with Gaia Cole from Diablo 4. Right now we're going into some Perio Umilani. Got about an hour, 23 left together. What will we do with the time? You're tuned in to the Young Bloods Morning Show here on The Lot Radio. We like to chill out, but we also like to get weird. It's amazing how we all contain multitudes. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was Daydream by Fishmans. And you, my dear, are tuned in to the Young Bloods Morning Show on The Lot Radio.
Happiness is love. Happiness is love. Love make you keep happy. You can't just love yourself and you don't love other people. You got to love people. And the love is right there. It make you feel happy to know that you're my neighbor. And I love you. And you could able to come over today to invite me over. What do you think that is? I'm feeling happy.
Same.
Yes.
It's a simple recipe, I
guess. Yes. I'm feeling happy. Yeah. To know that, you know, somebody cares. And that's a big love. You know, I can come out through the door and I say, good morning. What make you feel so happy? Right? Oh, love. That's what I find it is. Make you happy. I come out in the morning, I see Mr. Gary. I can say, good morning, Mr. Gary. I can sit and talk to him because I'm happy. I can go back in and I can smile and say, oh, we were changing tone this morning. Hey? So nice. So good. I love that. Love make you happy.
You heard the lady. Love make you happy. We now have but 1 hour left together. And, you know, I just want to say I'm very thankful that you could join me today and we could do this monthly dance together. That last song was Mallow. The artist is Anomaly. Before that, I believe we had, you know what? Just 1 second. Right now, we have Atraxia with the song Tarot, 1975. And yes, before we did the wonderful little jam there with Anomaly, we had Anna Wise with Time. We had Vara with Clock. We had Flying Lotus with Your Lord. We had DJ Crush's Interlude. We had another one from Flying Lotus there called Using What You Got. Both of those came from the Asuki soundtrack. We had Teeb's Throwback there with a Pretty Polly. We had Charles Spearin with Mrs. Morris. That was the song about happiness is love. Before that, and we started the segment off with Fishman's Daydream. Again, thank you for tuning in. This is the Young Bloods Morning Show on The Lot Radio. We have an hour to go and too many songs to go through in an hour. So sit tight, strap in, get yourself a nice beverage, maybe a little toy to fidget with, whatever your proclivities may inspire. We're here to encourage and enable. So stay tuned, stay locked. This is The Lot Radio. And you're you. So joyous.
We'll be right back. Thank you. attack. I'm your number one. If I want you in my lap, then I'll call you back for that. If you need me to attack, I'm your number one. Oh, I'm tough talk, like the best that you had. Work in the bike, got a few in the bag. Automatic flash when I'm hopping at the ooh. That's another ooh, ooh in the bag.
You know, I realize it's been a minute since we've checked in, given you some updates, let you know what you just listened to. And my apologies for that. Right now, under us is another one from Kinkajous called Black Idiom Part 1 from the album Hidden Lions. Before that, we had Etta Havoc with Steel Toe Alligator Skin Chelsea's. That was preceded by Arlo Parks' Purple Phase. We had Aphex Twins' brand new Black Box Life Recorder 21F, which we blended with Magdalena Bay's Top Dog. We had Anomaly with Dribble. We had Hiromasa Suzuki with Straight Flash. We had Rat Grave with Icarus. Clarence Clarity's Become Death. We had Elephant Gun with Deity's Party. We had Rat Grave again with Wider GitHub. We had Kinkajous with It Blooms Then Nothing. We had No Such Things Quest. And I believe we started this whole segment off with Atraxia Tarot. And that brings us within the final quarter of this last hour, the home stretch, 17 minutes. Thank you so much for joining us today. If you've caught the archive, thank you for digging us up out of obscurity. If you enjoyed what you have heard, I encourage you to please check us out wherever is convenient for you. Any, that's the YouTubes, the Twitters, the Instagrams, but most specifically on the Bandcamp over at weareyoungbloods.com. Again, that's weareyoungbloods.com. Thank you so much. Got a few more for you, of course. Wouldn't leave you hanging. Just wanted to let you know what you heard. I think that's important. It's an important thing to do. Let's listen to some Faye Webster, shall we? I hope you enjoyed the collection of and variety today, because I have. But not kiss.
I always have.
sending you out with an absolute classic from Cornelius from his 96 album Phantasma, or was it 97? Thank you so much for tuning in. Again, this has been the Youngbloods morning show here on The Lot Radio. Check us out at Youngbloods, then 3 underscores. Yes. Also, of course, we are Youngbloods.com. See you in 4 weeks. Enjoy the weather and stay tuned, stay locked. This is The Lot Radio.